You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
Iceberg Simpson.
Iceberg Simpson.
Iceberg Simpson.
This is a sparring program, similar to the programmed reality of The Matrix. It has the same basic rules, rules like gravity. What you must learn is that these rules are no different than the rules of a computer system. Some of them can be bent. Others can be broken.
I know what you're trying to do.
Trying to free your mind, Neo. But I can only show you the door. You're the one that has to walk through it.
Fendi on my braids. Gotta stay paid. Stay on the front page. Staying in the press. Teeth on my chest. Iceberg season with some slugs across my vest. I got these bitches acting whole.
Surprise, asshole. I bet you never saw this coming.
Unfortunately, no one can be told what the Matrix is. You have to see it for yourself.
What is the Matrix? Control. The Matrix is a computer-generated dream world, built to keep us under control in order to change a human being into this.
No. I don't believe it. It's not possible.
I didn't say it would be easy, Neo. Just said it would be the truth.
Zone A neutralized.
How did I beat you?
You're too fast.
Do you believe that my being stronger or faster has anything to do with my muscles in this place? You think that's air you're breathing now?
Thank you.
in the Matrix. You die here?
The body cannot live without the mind.
Hear that, Mr. Anderson? That is the sound of inevitability. It is the sound of your death.
We have survived by hiding from them, by running from them. But they are the gatekeepers. They are guarding all the doors, they are holding all the keys, which means that sooner or later, someone is going to have to fight them.
Someone.
I won't lie to you, Neil. Every single man or woman who has stood their ground, everyone who has fought an agent has died. But where they have failed, you will succeed. I've seen an agent punch through a concrete wall. Men have emptied entire clips at them and hit nothing but air. Yet their strength and their speed are still based in a world that is built on rules. Because of that, they will never be as strong or as fast as you can.
What are you trying to tell me? That I can dodge bullets?
No, Neil. I'm trying to tell you that when you're ready, you won't have to. Dripping on your couch. Sipping Tanqueray with all my hanging on that Tropicana. I'm dripping on your couches from the hills of public housing. If you're feeling ill, then damn you, you'll be the illest on the thousand. We'd be the illest in here.
I know you're out there. I can feel you now. I know that you're afraid. You're afraid of us. You're afraid of change. I don't know the future. I didn't come here to tell you how this is going to end. I came here to tell you how it's going to begin. I'm going to hang up this phone, and then I'm going to show these people what you don't want them to see. I'm going to show them a world without you. A world without rules and controls, without borders or boundaries. A world where anything is possible. Where we go from there is a choice I leave to you.